Okay, load. Okay, I'm loaded in. I'm gonna join blue.
Oh man, aren't you excited for Back for Blood?
Oh man, Back for Blood is gonna be so fucking good. Oh my god! What if we just like started talking about Back for Blood like on the server and see if people talk about it? Are you joining?
Yeah, I'm red team.
Oh shit, okay. Let's just start talking about Back for Blood. You begin. Start praising the game. Talk about how it's the best thing ever.
Oh, snipers. You guys like Back for Blood?
Oh my Easy. God. Back for Blood's so fucking
back for,
good.
Back for Bugs, shitty ass game, you fucking dumbass neek.
Oh, shut the blood? Fuck up.
Dude, like, Back for Blood is literally the best fucking game ever. What the fuck is wrong with you, dude?
Shut the fuck up, all of you. Hey, that's not very nice!
I don't give a fuck, you fucking gaylord motherfucker.
Ooh, feisty.
Who's your favorite character in Back for Blood?
What are you gonna do about it, buddy? You gonna complain about me on the subreddit? Go ahead, nobody gives a fuck.
I'll complain about you in r/conspiracygrumps.
I don't use Reddit, I use Reset Era, I'll have you know. Who's your favorite Back for Blood character? Come on, guys.
Dog. Influence, I don't have any of you.
I like John.
Mine, Sheldon.
I should shooting in the game. You think TF3 is gonna come out soon?
Do you think that that Turtle Rock is gonna make the next Team Fortress successor?
No. Aw, dude, I can't wait for Team Fortress 3.
Dude, I heard they're gonna be adding a 10th class.
Well, what does the class do?
He shits. He also has the power of destroying Gamergate.
Dude, shut the fuck up.
If they had Chris Chan.
What's wrong with you?
I don't know. What's wrong with you?
You're talking about Chris Chan like you got it off the subreddit or something. I don't know what's fucking wrong with you.
I got Chris Chan, like, that's a subreddit.
Dude, like, literally, Chris Chan is like a subreddit, man. Dude, like, you know, like,
Chris Chan.
Dude, like, the subreddit for Chris Chan, remember that one?
Working on it.
Remember when Christian fucked his mom, man?
Yeah, that was my favorite subreddit, r/ChrisChan fucked his mom. Guys, what's your favorite subreddit?
r/dumbasses.
Mine is r/goatsy, I'll have you know.
Because I like r/rankgrumps. That was good.
Mine is rankgrumps rule 34.
That's a good one. It's a heavy update coming out.
Once Valve finishes Back for Blood.
But dude, I can't wait for Back for Blood.
Back for Blood looks so good, man. So does that new Saints Row remake. That looks fucking great. That remake was so fucking awful. I'm trying to hold it in saying that shit. Oh my god.
The new Sonic Colors looks pretty good.
Oh!
Whoa, was that Sonic? Sonic, see your famous catchphrase.
Sonic says, buy Back for Blood! Good game!
Oh wow, amazing!
Dude, you should like go back to Reddit or something. Like, it's the only website I ever heard of. I heard that like Chris Chan comes from Reddit or something. I don't know.
Why do you guys keep talking about Reddit so much? I don't know what the fuck's wrong with you guys.
I don't know, man. You talk about Reddit so much. It's like, you talk about Reddit so much. Like, why don't you like fucking marry it already? Like, come on, man.
Come on! How am I doing, Gauchy?
What happened there, you dumbass fucking clown? Yeah, you're fucking dead, retard.
Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, now playing Pyro, skillless ass from retarded ass.
Oh my god, I'm playing Pyro, wow, I'm playing a class that's in the game, oh my god, wow, wow!
Dude, are you like literally playing like a TF2?
Go back to Reddit, dude, I'm tired of hearing you.
Dude, do you like literally play TF2? Isn't that like a Reddit thing?
You're a Reddit thing, buddy.
Keep the Reddit talk up, bro.
Can't. They're fucking
funny, man. They're too funny.
You guys are nothing without all your Reddit karma and Reddit gold.
The fuck is a Reddit karma?
It's your lifeblood, basically.
It's points.
I see. I never use Reddit. Yeah, I don't use Reddit either. Thanks for telling us, Reddit man. Thank you, kind stranger, Reddit man.
This part about Back for Blood is its old design.
Nobody asked.
Really nice, dude.
Thanks.
Shut up.
I love all the characters in Back for Blood. They're like so fucking awesome. I love the personalities of every single character in Back for Blood.
No one cares about your stupid Wiki monologue. Shut the fuck up.
Wiki monologue? What the fuck?
Yeah, keep reading off the wiki, you dumbass. Dumbass.
It's like Left 4 Dead 2. It has to be good.
It's like Left 4 Dead 2, but it's better.
All you mean is a offer.
No, it's better, I swear. The graphics are nicer. It's a better version of Left 4 Dead 2.
You should be thankful that the fucking TF2 subway doesn't heal this set. It's a vocal ape shit.
What? The new Donkey Kong's coming out.
What do you say?
Somebody fucking cares.
Yeah, what, Donkey Kong?
How about you go like, ask Donkey? The subreddit, something you would know how to do? Dumbass Nick.
Dude, you're the one talking about Reddit so much. I think you should be going on subreddit and talking about this. You should post this to r/funny.
Why do you use Reddit so much, bro? What's going on with you? You guys are trying to.
I don't know. I think Reddit's just kind of. It's kind of funny. It's kind of silly, you know. The enemy
has dropped. You're pretty fucking silly for using Reddit, you fucking neek.
Why don't you just mute him if you hate him so much?
This guy knows what's going on.
This man's smart.
Guess, what do you mean?
This man should get his own subreddit.
You're not very nice, man. I have no idea what you're saying, but I love you, man.
Why do you sound like that? I feel bad. Why do you sound like that? Dumbass.
Senzu, you should post your face in the picture of r/gay.
Yeah, nice fucking joke, you fucking dumbass. Nick, would you read it off of?
That was not English.
This man really likes the word dumbass.
He could only say it so many times before it comes true.
Oh, dude, Ozzy left.
Did he leave?
Yeah, he was bitching at us. Yeah, not the main one, but his friend, his buddy.
Poor Senzu, he went out for nap time.
Can we talk about Back for Blood now?
Yeah, he can stop talking about his gay Reddit shit.
It's complete shit.
Yeah, fucking sucks balls. Back for Blood fucking sucks dick, man.
I might as well have to look up Back for Blood on Google.
To protect him at all costs.
Oh yeah, it's that game. Oh shit, I know what you guys are talking about now.
You play the beta?
It's the game with the racist zombies.
Oh yeah, that's right, the racist zombies! I forgot about that!
Yeah, one of the zombies says the N-word.
Yeah, I remember that now.
It was getting familiar to me, but I didn't know what you guys were talking about, of course. Then I woke up and I'm like, holy shit, it's that game. Black for Blood's the most racist fucking zombie game out there.
Yeah, I agree.
We should cancel Back for Blood.
They should have canceled it a long ago.
Oh, I want to say something about that Sprite guy or whatever the fuck his name was.
Oh yeah, Senzu Sprite.
Okay, so he fucking... he was getting mad at me for playing Pyro. He's like, oh, no skill. And I played Scout, and then I killed him, and then Charlie Adler, he left. Do we want to leave this place and go to another one?
Sure, but let's just say bye to this guy, because he's nice. Yeah.
Wait, our time has come.
Yeah, I gotta take a fat shit. Oh my god, that was awesome.
That was great. Those two guys weren't having it. We said like four words and they were already pissed.
Oh my god. That was fucking...
I was just going full on Rero. I didn't even care. I was like...
Yeah.
He just kept calling us dumbasses and neeks. And no other word.
What the fuck is a neek?
I'm gonna Google it right now.
Okay, you have fun with that.
Oh, wait, what? A dull or unpopular person.
Okay.
Oh, or a midget. A short person.
Okay. See, I'm like fucking 6'4 in real life.